You are not a slave to your addictions. You are not a slave to depression.